my legion. How y'all doing today? Well, it's coldy and windy today. Hopefully the wind doesn't affect the microphone. I got product from Wise. I got this from the Dollar Tree. And this was a dollar, of course. And these are Wise Cheese Doodles. Hot and honey cheese flavored puff corn snacks. I've never seen these before. It's weird because Wise is from PA. Yeah, from Berwick, PA. And I've never seen these before. And it says, what's the buzz about? Back in the hive, everybody's buzzing about the sweet and spicy, melt-in-your-mouth taste of hot and honey flavored cheese doodles. Sweet honey and a little sting of heat combined with the classic cheese taste of cheese doodles is one unbelievable snack. Get the latest buzz. Let's go over the nutritional facts. Serving size 1 ounce, servings per container about 5. 150 calories, 70 calories for fat, 8 grams total fat. 2 grams saturated fat, no trans fat, no cholesterol, 210 milligrams sodium, 18 grams carbs, less than 1 gram dietary fiber, 2 grams sugar, 1 gram protein. Yeah, so let's check it out. It smells like a, it smells kind of like a barbecue chip. See, that's what it looked like. These are really good with the sweet and the heat, a little bit of kick of heat. It tastes more like a barbecue flavored cheese doodle, but it's really good. I'll probably give this a 9 out of 10. For Wise Puffed Hot and Spicy Cheese Doodles. So until next time, everybody, please take care of my legion.